I have decided, for the sake of science, that I am going to allow myself to be eaten alive. And by doing so, hope to give science and humanity insight into what it's like to be inside the jaws of a predator. I'm going to brave this horrible, horrible weather to do this for you.